here. If Mia thinks that Sky is too far over, she can bend it in the upper corner. Probably a free kick in here for someone to run on and head it in. Teams are jumping out knowing that the one great strike can finish this.
Steffi Jones. Skyler Lewis.
Steffi Jones is limping now, but she's limping off the field. It looks like she might need a replacement.
Kylie Bivens.
Great strength on this run by Wombat. She's trying to protect the ball. She's clipped right on the edge of the box. The referee blew it dead before the ball rolls out here to Meyer. And that's this sort of situation. The referee has the opportunity when a player has a chance to go to goal and finish to make this decision.
It is not a PK. The foul called just outside the area, but Atlanta a player down because Lanzione is pretty active from left park and sent off. Overtime in the WUSA Championship. Mia Hamm and Jen Grubb standing on this one.
Great position to score right in the middle of the goal. Very close. Putting her body between Augustyniak and the ball. She went for it, clips Wombach. Gosh, just off the bar.
Washington will have the advantage now the rest of the overtime. A man up with Augustyniak, red carded and sent off. Championship 2-1 in overtime.